Next up on the gate, representing Japan, it's Hiroki Tomotake. Hiroki is currently sitting in.